Welcome to yet another Elements video. In this series, we speak about five different elements that surround us. They can be found anywhere in our environment. Also, could be found in all of us. However, certain types, certain traits, are more prominent in different people, and that's where we get certain elements, personality type. So today we're going to talk about Earth. Earth, 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 and what its personality represents. Earth is everything that we walk on. It's the rocks, the stones, the sands, the soil itself. It's everything that the mountains are made out of. It gives minerals to our water. It contains the water and absorbs it. But it's also controlled by wood, by the wood's roots. It holds it in place, stabilizes it. You can already see some things that could be a type of personality right away. So today we're just going to talk about a little bit about the characteristics of the Earth type, and we're then going to enjoy some earthy sounds, or sounds that represent Earth, the living things, things that we enjoy. As Earth personality, you bring people together. You have a gift of putting people at ease. You can recognize others' needs and easily find ways to help them. Therefore, you're mostly happy and secure in a community like the Earth. You tend to absorb too much, and you need to learn to take breaks, take care of yourself too. Oftentimes, people are impressed by your peaceful and content state. They talk smoothly and slowly, very realistically. And they are never opinionated. They love to please people. They want to please people to make them both happy. They often don't like sports and instead enjoy slow and steady life. They prefer sweets to sour or spicy foods. They have good luck for wealth, and by being prudent, they oftentimes accomplish a lot, and then they get the hang of a principle, and they stick to it, oftentimes gaining a lot of control this way, and it's quite often many entrepreneurs and big bosses are actually pot-bellied Earth people. Overall, they have some digestive problems, and it's hard for them to lose weight, unfortunately. But they are quite attractive in their features. Oftentimes, they have big eyes, big lashes, lips. Self-indulgent, unmotivated, and oftentimes heavy-set. So do you think that you know someone who's an earth personality? Or maybe you find some of these traits to describe you in some ways. It is better to know what personality you are because it's easier for you to go through life this way. You know what to expect. You know your weaknesses, your strengths. You know how to adapt to other elements and signs. See how you can work with other people better, and how other people can better work with you. So, how about we enjoy some more natural sounds? Jungle.